has got a bald and a baby, you told me.
I am going to the beach, Panama Beach, and I'm going to be vlogging for you guys because I haven't did nothing. Like, I haven't went on a trip all summer. So this is just like I'm just so happy. I got my ring light on, but yeah, I did my hair. I got my nail, well, I painted my nails myself because I just wanted something simple. And yeah, I'm going to the beach with my family. My bags are already packed, basically. But y'all finna be, get ready, be ready for the pictures, the pics. Well, this video probably gonna be after the pictures I post, but still, be ready. I did my own hair for the first time. I was going to do a video on it, but I was just like, I don't know. Cause I ain't know if it's gonna turn out how I wanted it. And I was gonna get mad. Next install, I know I'm gonna record myself because I ain't know how it's gonna like turn out. But yeah, I'm just chilling in my room. My LED lights ain't on. The only light in my room that's on is this lamp. I just wanted to let y'all know where I was going in the intro before I just start vlogging. But period. Ready. This is the quick little family trip because we really didn't get to go nowhere as a family. So it's just something quick and fun. We're gonna have fun. Weekend in Panama, period. I have no makeup on right now. I have no lashes, no nothing. I don't even wear makeup like that. But I have no lashes on, nothing done to my eyebrows. Very natural, very natural. But yeah, I'ma do all of that when we actually go somewhere. I'ma get back with y'all probably when I get in the car. Anyways, I just want to show y'all how I look in the mirror. And yeah. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. Y'all, we just got to the room and it's been 4 to 5 hours and we just got here. And I'm sorry, I look a mess. I've been in the car sleep, dang damn. So excuse me how I look, but it's bare face. Bare face cutie. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey, you know.
And my other sister right here, you know she won't get in.
What's
and
up,
we look rough, but we're gonna go get something to eat. And it's pretty dark, but we're gonna go get something to eat.
Oh my god.
Just wanna be seen. Vlogging too for their channel. I'm gonna put the link in the description so y'all can look at their video whenever it's posted. And y'all go like their video whenever they post and subscribe to their channel. But yeah, I actually forgot to record when I told y'all I was gonna get back with y'all in the car when and I was at the house when I was at home. I forgot, so that was my fault. But it's been 4 to 5 hours, but we're here, so that's all that matters. So yeah, two beds, all this stuff. All this kid stuff. Here in the bathroom. I look a mess, but that's the bathroom. This the kitchen area. Refrigerator. Some mirror right here. Stove. We bought, you know, we gotta have this. It's most definitely to disinfect everything. It's a TV right here, and it's also a TV right here. It's the layout couch bed. My bag right here. Let me put and this one, a purse right there. People are actually at the pool right now, and there's like a little bar thing down here. It's lit, it's lit. All these folks that's not in the pool got on a mask and stuff though. Baby, can't eat that. But not for real. I'm not trying to hold my phone over the edge, because if you know me, I'm clumsy. So yeah, and I'm kind of afraid of heights, low key. But yeah, it's been looking at me before. I ain't trying to do me. I'm just looking at y'all. Don't be looking at me. But yeah, the pool look good though. It's a big pool. Look at that, y'all. Just chilling out here because it feels so good. But yeah, that's the view down there. I already showed y'all, but I'm just chilling. I told y'all they playing music and stuff over there. But yeah, right now I'm just sitting out here and waiting to go get something to eat because I'm hungry. I haven't ate since earlier, like it was like 2. And by the way, this is my first video with, look at them. Like to announce, this is my first video ever with 1K subscribers, and I'm so proud of you guys, and I'm so happy that y'all got me to 1K, because that's a big accomplishment for me. I have more videos coming this month, so stay tuned. I'm vlogging everywhere, anywhere at this point, because y'all just like anything at this point. Y'all just like anything. But my video that got me to 1K was my clothing try-on haul. So I'm gonna be going more of those. There's one coming very soon from a company that reached out to me, and they want me to review their clothing. So that's one. Oh, my hair on my face. But that's one that's coming sooner. Do you think? That's one coming very soon. So y'all be ready for that video. But yeah, y'all really like my clothes and try on hauls. I'm gonna get some more clothes and just try them on. I might do fashion over there. Yeah, I might do fashion over. I'm gonna do everything. Everything, baby. Y'all ain't gonna just watch. And then I'm almost at 4,000 watch hours. Oh my god. And y'all cannot see me at nothing. But y'all finna go back inside, because I've been out here for a while talking to y'all. And I'll probably get back to y'all when I'm eating or in the morning when I wake up to get ready for the heat. So, bye y'all. So yeah, it's 8 a.m. The view is so pretty. Like, look at the water. Excuse my voice, I'm still a little sleepy. But like, look at the water, it's so cute. The pool's still down there. But I don't know if we're gonna go in that pool, because I don't know if they cleaned it or what. I don't know. And it's still cold. It was a lot of people in there yesterday too, so I don't know about that. But the salt water look more cleaner than it down there. But yeah, that's the bar that was lined up last night. It's drizzling a little bit. It's supposed to drizzle. If you hear thunder, it's drizzling a little bit right now. The weather says it's supposed to drizzle and then clear up later on. See, you heard that. You heard that.
But y'all, look at that view. And I look a mess. We're gonna go downstairs and get breakfast.
So right now we're eating. We went down to get breakfast. Excuse my little tooth break. But I ain't getting too much. I just got a muffin. Some yogurt and an orange because
it don't
taste like orange. It wasn't really none that I like down there. You got orange juice? Okay, cool. This apple juice is better than orange.
So y'all, we just got done eating breakfast. We finna walk down to the beach.
Wait, this way or the other way?
You need to know what way.
This way?
Oh, yes. Yeah. Uh-huh. We're gonna walk down to the beach.
Yeah.
And see how it is down there, and then we're gonna put on our swimsuits later and go down there. But for right now, we're just gonna go see how it is. They outside. We ate breakfast, y'all. The food right there and everything. Thank you. Come on, get in the box. Get in the vlog, my boy.
Wait, film me too.
Say cheese.
Hey.
Hey.
Not
that bad. Down to the beach. First down. Now let me show you that. Those palm trees. Period. It's the hangout area.
Wow.
And we're walking down there to the beach to see how it is.
Over there.
Look at the trees. Look at the trees. We out here, y'all, at the beach. And it's sunny. Yeah. But it's windy and it's sunny at the same time. So it's like a good mixture. But I'm gonna go take some pictures. Then I'm gonna get back. We'll try in a minute. Yeah, look at the water. Yeah, that's everybody else over there.
Say hey! Oh, so cute.
Yeah, he playing with the sand.
Look at you like that?
I'm trying to make sure I don't drop my phone because the waves are pushing me. Oh! It's like a big old. Look at the helicopter.
Oh.
Yeah, they about to get on that, what is it called again, Mom?
Banana boat.
They finna get on the banana boat.
It looks so cool.
It's like 10 o'clock and I took a nap and a shower when I got back to the hotel and I'm so tired still, but I'm finna get in the bed. I just wanted to let y'all know I'm finna get in the bed and I'll get back with y'all in the morning.
My hair is really cute. Periods.
Good morning, y'all. It's the next day, Sunday. It is 10:00 a.m. And we are about to leave. We just packed up everything in our bags and stuff. And we're about to go. I'm sitting out here on the balcony recording because and then it was loud, so I kept my braid in from yesterday because I just didn't feel like doing my hair. Yeah, they be ready to be and get in the pool, and there's people on the beach too. Yeah, we're going to go take pictures in this big old chair before we leave. And we have to walk through the sand again to get to it. So we have to take our sandals off.
But it's so big and big.
It is big. It's supposed to be. It's supposed to be like where we stand in it and make us look. Stand on it and make us look small. Until next time. Bye, y'all. Welcome to the car, guys.